Welcome. In this video, we'll go through the three workflows available to counter an offer submitted with SkySlope Offers. Let's get started. On your offers dashboard, start by opening your listing file. From your list of offers, locate the offer you're prepared to counter. Move to the actions menu on the right, and from the list of actions available, select counter. And here you'll see your three options for starting your counter offer. We'll take a closer look at each option in just a moment, but to give you an overview, Upload My Counter will allow you to upload a counteroffer that has already been signed by your seller. Strikethrough allows you to use the Strikethrough tool on a purchase contract document and send to your seller to sign. Counteroffer Form allows you to start a new counteroffer from scratch using SkySlope Forms. Let's start by taking a look at the upload workflow. After selecting this option, you'll be taken to an email window. Here, you can upload your assigned counteroffer to send along with a message to the buyer agent. If you don't already have a signed counteroffer, you can select the Counteroffer Form option. This option will take you into SkySlope Forms where you can easily fill and send a brand new counteroffer form. Finally, we'll take a look at the Strikethrough option. This option allows you to make edits to the terms outlined in the current purchase contract. After selecting this option, the contract will be automatically uploaded into DigiSign, where you can make any necessary adjustments and add signatures so that your sellers can approve the newly outlined terms. Once you've started the process of countering an offer, the status will update in the offer list. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know about countering an offer in SkySlope Offers. If you have any questions, please reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!